make that storyline a thing because we already saw a huge comeback from Fnatic in the first play. Very fast play, and there it is! Oh my god, Dennis on cue, on point, all three kills again! This guy could use a USB for the entire game, and I would be convinced, because G2 certainly has to be convinced it might be the end. Dennis with an absolutely perfect round!
World's best pistol player. And how shot. Is that not more fitting?
To work with. Here he comes once again. The first base is a trend. He's gonna hit the ground. There's Paul. Oh, what? He's jumping double from Cole. What is there going on with that? How does he do this? Cole is safely with Rusty with the old play.
He's gonna push through. He's dropped by.
Yeah, he's starting to shatter a little bit here. And he does try and recover with Rocky, but he's in a lucky position. Oh!
What a high blast this man is about to happen. Searching for this last kill and he gets it.
What are we witnessing now? Neo, the last one left. The 1-on-4. Mountain. Neo very nearly has a second one. Wilches, we know this guy is an unreal talent. Can he put that talent to use? They have two smokes left, and that's a really big problem for Neo because he has a Molotov, and I bet he would love to use it to buy time, but they've already smoked out the bomb. There's another headshot coming through. He'd have to go for the ace clutch into winning the semi-finals here, looking for another spray. Neo's going to get it. He goes for more. Spray to the one. He's out of
what the hell is going on, but the T's are reacting fast. His team kill's coming in. Fallen actually gets seized as well. This kill is it. It's going to be guarded. Now it's time to fall back. And Fallen going to be capitalizing there as well. As I said, you've won the round at that point. Why are you giving your orb away? But still, Fallen battling on here. It's going to be a 3-on-1 situation after such a believing.
A bit of a believer. Would you suggest that you don't want to stop believing?
Why don't you cast around?
Okay, attacks up. One. He's going
to
get... Oh!
Because he's got to take it. Stop throwing my mind. This is going to be absolute mad.
You can't play peekaboo with Guardian, bro.
Seen anything like it? What the hell was that?